Today we are trying bean dip with garlic scapes. If you've never cooked with garlic scapes, they're the top of the garlic in when it's growing in the ground. And we were given some by our grandpa and Terry. And so Dom is going to do a review of the bean dip and what he thinks of the garlic scape bean dip.
It tastes awesome. If you don't like garlic, you shouldn't have it because it's a little garlicky. And it makes me want to do the chicken dance. You want to do it with me, sis?
Okay, can we see you actually eat the dip?
Mm-mm.